Feliz's house is just up ahead. Let's haul ass before the cartel gets to him. God damn it. We're too fucking late. Feliz is dead. Fucking savages.
His data should be somewhere around here.
Shit, the hard drive is missing. Bowman, Feliz is dead and his hard drive's gone.
The murder made quite a goddamn mess, didn't he?
How the hell do you know that?
Because the moron just tweeted a selfie of himself at the scene. He geotagged the photo in the tweet. Sending you the location. Get there fast and see if you can recover Feliz's hard drive before it's destroyed.
On our way. I'll drive.
Our killer. We need that hard drive. Take him alive.
Watch it. That thing's about to blow.
Come get some, pendejo.
Gotcha, you sick fuck.
What are you talking about? I didn't do nothing.
You took a selfie with your victim, you idiot.
You saw that? Fucking badass, right?
You think that was badass? Wait till you see what I do to you. Hint, it involves a wire hanger and a whole lot of electricity.
Chingado, man. What do you want?
Ramon Feliz's hard drive. Now.
That's it? Man, I already dropped it off for those hacker nerds. Not far from here.
Let's grab that hard drive fast, before Santa Blanca wipes it.
I'm in. Let's roll.
Place where the killer said the hard drive should be. Eyes up. Got another tango.
Round just missed him. He's looking for the source.
The lieutenant's on the run. Reinforcements won't be flying in anytime soon. We got the alarms.
There's the hard drive. Secure it.
I'm shooting these fuckers.
Shitballs. Bowman, we've secured Feliz's hard drive.
Good work. It's intact?
Affirmative. We plugged a key into it and they're uploading the data to you now.
Excellent. According to Feliz's blog, Santa Blanca is snatching Bolivian children and sending them to Brazil, Argentina, and Mexico as slave labor. Now we can make his proof public. Nobody sympathizes with child traffickers, not even drug traffickers.